Hello there, I am Ohavia Phillips, and today we're hanging out at Central Piedmont Community College. Today we're gonna meet a friend that's in the respiratory therapy program here at the Levine Health Sciences building at Central Campus, and we're gonna learn how he helps others breathe easy one day at a time. Let's take a look. I am so excited about today. So nice to meet you, friend.
Nice to meet you as well.
Absolutely. Also, thank you for giving me my coat. I feel real official.
No problem. You're also gonna need the stethoscope.
Got it. Okay, now I feel like I'm ready to hang out for real with the cool kids. So for those who don't know, you introduce yourself.
I'm Xavier. I'm 26 years old and I'm a student here at Central Piedmont in the respiratory therapy program.
What drew you to Central Piedmont's respiratory therapy program?
Well, the cost of the two-year tuition compared to the four-year tuition at one of the larger universities is what drew me to Central Piedmont.
You know what? I'm so glad you brought that up because it's like you're saving money on your education, but you can still follow your dream.
Exactly.
That's so cool. Were there any challenges along your journey within the program?
Actually, no. I haven't had any challenges. Central Piedmont supported me fully.
Oh, y'all heard that? Fully supported.
Would you like to join me for a class?
Can I come?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Hi, welcome. So today, we're gonna talk about what we're gonna do when we go into the sim hospital. We have a complete simulation trauma room or an ER room over in the sim hospital where we have mannequins set up that we can simulate a patient who has COPD, who is having an exacerbation that we can administer these medications to, and then hands-on with the other patient we have that is on a mechanical ventilator.
Charlie, this is incredible. His chest is moving.
Yeah, so our mannequins are very lifelike, so we can simulate any type of real patient that we want to. We try to make the scenarios and the situations that the students are in when they're in simulation as real and as lifelike as possible without having to use real people. So all of our mannequins have chest rise, pulses, respiratory rates, breath sounds. So his chest is rising and falling simply because he is on the mechanical ventilator and the computer and the ventilator are set to work together to make it look like he is actually breathing. Yes. Would you like to listen to his breath sounds?
Oh, can I do it?
Sure, absolutely.
Oh, like Xavier.
Okay, yeah, so you just go ahead and place your stethoscope right here.
Right here?
Yep. You should be able to go ahead and hear his lung sounds.
That's
wild. You may also hear his heart beating off also.
Oh my God. Xavier, that's wild. You can, like, it's, I can hear the breath.
Yep.
Okay. Huh. And the heartbeat, you can feel it. That's cool. And then, like, I heard that there are pulses on the mannequins. And is that true?
Yep, they sure do. So if you feel here, if you put your two fingers right here, you'll feel this radial pulse. Yep, and then they also have it, the carotid pulse up here in the neck, if you feel up here.
Okay. Oh no, this is really cool. And this is where you're learning
how
to do all the things. That was so cool.
It was, wasn't it?
No, seriously, like its chest was moving and I mean.
Yeah, it's really high tech.
No, it is high tech. And I tell you what else is high tech. These uniforms y'all got swagged out the scrubs.
I do like the olive green.
Oh man, it's amazing, it's amazing. So literally, Xavier, what is next for you after the respiratory therapy program?
Well, I plan to graduate and go ahead and start working as a respiratory therapist in the hospital, but I do plan to continue my education and go ahead and get my bachelor's as well.
That's so awesome, man. I'm rooting for you. You're gonna kill it.
I appreciate
it. It's gonna be amazing.
Thank you.
Absolutely. So say somebody's watching this and they saw the sim lab and all the cool things happening here, but they're on the fence about it. What's some advice that you would have?
Go ahead and start the process of getting back in school today. Whatever stage of life you're in, it's never too late. Just go ahead and get started.
Oh my goodness, y'all, how cool was that? So look, if you saw something that you liked or you're interested in the respiratory therapy program, visit our website. See you soon.